Today we are going to talk about mindset and shifting mindset. You know, your mind determines a lot about your personality and how far you can go in life. So it's always good to order your mindset, you know, work on your mindset, you know, begin to shift or filter the faulty thinking that you may be harboring in your mind. You know, your mind can become, cause you to become, the state of your mind can cause you to, you know, go into a manic situation. But if you can start early, you know, when you notice that something is going wrong, your thinking is based on things that are faulty, negative, you know, not giving you joy, causing you sadness, confusion, angry, you know, being in an angry mood, frustrated. These are signs that, you know, you should look out for. And if they're happening, then you need to do something. You need to shift your mindset. Now, there is a good way of thinking that, you know, from the Christian perspective, God has put in place for people to follow. And it cuts across every race, every creed, gender, you know, everybody. It's universal. And that is focusing your mind on things that are true, honest, good reports, excellent, praiseworthy, admirable. So if you begin to focus on those, you won't go wrong. So good mindset is very important. So watch what you're thinking, what you are meditating on. What is it that is consuming you? Your thoughts, those flickering thoughts in your mind, you know, like shooting arrows, not letting you rest, waking you up at night, not giving you, you know, time to be yourself. So those are things you should look out for and redirect your mind using the right tools. You know, your coping skills will help you, you know, doing some self-care, you know, appreciating who you are, taking time to help yourself feel better, look better, feel better, you know, relate better. These are little things in life that, you know, changes the dynamics of things. So be ready to shift your mindset, because the way you think can either make way for you or hinder you. So choose. The choice is yours. Thank you.